Lincoln was a Puerto Rican born in New York. I myself, my parents were born in New York. I'm second generation New Yorican. My grandmother came over in 1928, worked in the sweatshops. I grew up in El Barrio, in the Bronx, in the South Bronx, 139th Street. And because of the mixture of Dominicans and Argentines and Puerto Ricans and Cubans and Colombians and every Latin nationality, also mixing with the American black music and the American rock and all of that stuff in New York, makes it a very interesting hybrid. That we were the first ones to call it salsa. They used to call it música tropical or Afro-Caribbean music, but we in New York we started calling it salsa, and now everything is called salsa. I think that New York is the trendsetter for any kind, for all music. But I think that New York had become the mecca of this tropical scene.